Hello everyone, this time I'll be playing GTA Vice City on Xperia Z with Xbox 360 controller. USB OTG cable has to be used in order to play the game using the controller. I had to turn off music during these parts for licensing problems, and I apologize for that.
Give me an ID. Okay, man, you want this?
Thanks for watching my videos, for supporting me, and stay tuned to my channel for even more videos.